Hello, everybody who is currently in the chat watching, and to everybody on VOD, since I've given it a couple seconds. Hello to all of you as well. Welcome to another edition of the Up, Up, Down, Down streams. I almost said the retro stream. That's Thursdays. This is Tuesday at 3 p.m., so it is time for Up, Up, Down, Down streams with me, your host for this live stream show, El Murfo. And once again, we are getting into, it's been our most popularly streamed game, our most commonly streamed game on the channel. This bad boy. This bad boy right here means that we are playing some WWE. Flip it around like this. Making a lot of noise. 2K16. And for those of you who may have watched last time, we played and finished Fastlane, which means we are on the road to WrestleMania, or Murphomania, as I call it. If you want to hashtag that, go right ahead. Feel free. Let's have fun with it. But we are on the final legs, the final steps. I have joined the Authority, and now I have a new mystery rival. We're going to find out who that is. We're going to go to WrestleMania. We're going to make an impact. So let's get going. Let's jump right into the gameplay. Let's do it. One of my favorite parts of the stream, whoosh. Even though it goes in like that, I like to do this. It's weird. We're gonna put this down. Akash Gorvado calling me senpai. Hello. Hi, everybody. Welcome to the stream. All right, let's get going. As you can see, it says, you are now locked into a special rivalry with a mystery opponent. You'll find out who he is in the next few weeks. So let's go ahead and move on, and let's find out who that's going to be. Question mark, question mark, question mark. All kinds of questions around the current rival. We'll find out who it is. Is it one of these guys who also is a very close ally of mine? Could it be The Rock, Sting, Mark Henry, Finn Balor, Cesaro? For some reason, Finn Balor, my old nemesis from NXT, I am on very good terms with. Or is it one of my current rivals who I have a very bad influence with? Barrett, Slater, or Miz? We are going to find out, aren't we? To everybody who's coming in and this is their first stream, welcome again. Welcome to your first stream. I hope you enjoy it. I hope I entertain, and I hope that you come back for way more streams. I have joined the Authority, so I am favorable. Win a match with all green health for all body parts. Woof. That's going to be tricky. We're going to see if we can do it. We're going to work hard. We'll see what happens. Okay. People asking for shout-outs. We're going to try. I'm going to shout-out. Maybe every once in a while I'll shout-out some guys. But I'm not going to try and go into as extreme this time because the guys on the VOD who watch back are a little, there's a little too many shout-outs. Joe Morton, I saw you. I believe Muhammad Asai was another guy who wanted it. And yes, I am a heel. I am favoring the Authority. So I have a one-on-one match with Chris Jericho on Raw. And I got to beat him so bad that I have green health all across. No damage. Currently ranked number 4 in the IC title rankings. I'm going to forego trying to get 5 stars. I'm just going to beat up on people. When I have the chance to win, I'm going to take it. Take it out however many means necessary. Yeah, thanks, Ed Swift. I got to focus, too. That's why I can't really be doing too many shout-outs. Edge, how are you doing today, by the way? I saw that somebody asked how I'm doing. I'm doing great. Edge, I see you all the time in here, so just wanted to say hi to you and see how you're doing. Christopher Casey will give you a shout-out because you're asking for it a lot. Yes, a good afternoon to everyone. Yeah, I'm not going to get my championship match in time, so I'm just going to focus on beating people up as quickly as possible. And yes, for those of you who haven't, who don't know, and haven't been, watching the last couple of bits, Emma is now my manager. I got lunch plans in a bit. I hope you come back after your lunch plans. I'll probably still be here. This is probably going to be a good 2.5 hour stream, I would think. Might be a little bit of echo, so I'm going to get rid of that. Boom. Yeah, they do. The five-star matches, the amount of time it takes to go from a four-star match to a five-star match is insane.
From Greenwich, Connecticut. And one ball.
Oh, boy. We're in for a treat tonight.
I'm going to enact some Murpho law on people. It's no mystery Murpho's that the law. Audience has been waiting to see Murpho's now, law is now part of the authority.
Speaking of, as you guys can see, I'm wearing my traditional blue outfit, but I'm thinking after this match, since I, to reflect my journey of the authority and everything in this game, I'm the authority is wearing black, I'm thinking of keeping my attire the same. The pink trims and the logos will stay there, but I think I'm thinking of switching all the blue to black. Let me know if you guys agree with that, if you like that, if you want me to jump real quick into the creator and quickly switch the color scheme to black. Oh, we got Poland and Germany representing. Shout out to you guys from Poland and Germany. Isaiah Zara, welcome to your first stream. Probably WWE, I'm glad that you make it. Looks like we got a lot of people who are finally coming here, joining on, getting in their first stream.
And approaching the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227.
Got Canada and the UK representing.
Jericho!
Here comes WWE's first ever undisputed champion.
Am I gonna play FIFA? I don't know. I played FIFA once, and I enjoy soccer or the game of football. Switzerland Island representing, by the way. Albania, Mauritius, all over the world. But I played FIFA as my first stream months and months ago over the fall, and I enjoy the game of soccer or football. I have fun playing FIFA, but I'm not that great, so I kind of got spanked in online, and I didn't know what I was doing with my lineup. So I mean, if you guys want to speak up in the chat, and you guys want to see me do FIFA again, and just accept the fact that you're gonna have to be patient with me while I play it, and maybe just watch me play AI instead of other people, so I don't get, you know, beaten really badly, then I'll certainly do it. If you want to see me play online in a game that I am good at, and a Switch game that I am good at, then that is what that would be NHL. NHL would be the sports game that I'm normally pretty good at online and very confident about. I am a hockey player and a big hockey fan. Go Rangers! They're playing tonight on Tuesday. Playing the Penguins, hoping to go up 2-1 in the series. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get... Any of you guys have... Any of you, you people in the U.S. or probably fellow hockey fans have to catch that Flyers-Caps game last night, by the way?
We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks
here. That was a thing last night.
Some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Well, come on, Chris.
He's displaying classic offense here.
He's getting that move already up like it's nothing with all those strikes on him. DDT.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
So yeah, maybe I'll put up a poll for next week. See what you guys want me to do. If you guys want to play some NHL, some FIFA. We got new games coming out soon. Like Uncharted's coming out soon. See if you guys want me to play Uncharted when it comes out.
How you make an impact. Jericho maneuvers his way out of trouble.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming, Cole.
Somebody was at the Caps game in the chat I saw. I hope you weren't one of the 100 people that were throwing the wristbands down at the on the ice.
Not today, too fast.
Get off me.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
Oh, I have a finisher already. I'm paying attention to the chat, beating up Jericho like this.
Camel clutch locked in.
wrenching on the neck and lower back. Oh, man, look at his face.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter.
Yeah, I knew you were going to do that, Jericho.
It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Yeah, moves like this can cripple a person. Yeah,
I just got a finisher on Jericho without even paying attention, just watching and pressing buttons, just using my peripheral vision.
Right here in front of us.
No kidding, Cole. This looks bad.
Come on, Jericho. Boom, cane strike, move variety, finisher. Let's get the pin.
Has just been put on notice.
One, two. And Jericho kicks out.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
We got South Africa representing. How long did I want the Intercontinental Championship for? I still want to get the Intercontinental Championship, but since I've got a new rival and it's WrestleMania week, I figured I would, I'll get it. I'll get to it when I get to it now. I've got plans for WrestleMania. That's
since
all that I
January
need.
January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute best sports entertainment action available.
Super kick time. Bam.
That may have put Jericho's lights out.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, Jericho. It's so sad.
Look out.
I'm just dominating right now.
Wow. It doesn't get much better than that right there. Stay down.
We're going to charge the finish on him. I'm feeling arrogant right now.
We know what this
got him.
Is.
The puck handle slam. Adios.
And pin time. That's it. It's over. We didn't even need the help of Emma. Two, three. Record time. In record time. That's what happens when I don't want to get a high. When I don't care about high star matches and I just want to win and beat up people. That's what happens. You know, it was about 5 minutes. Anybody in the chat paying attention to that? And yes, I do play on Legend. Hey, look, it's Triple H.
Triple H is out here. I wonder what this is all about. We know Triple H wanted to have some words with him prior to
what's
this.
Up? What's the matter, bud? I joined the Authority. What's the matter? Triple H does not look happy. Okay, he's not in his head. You and me, we're on the same page. Yeah. Uh-oh, what happened?
It's Sting!
Oh,
he's
boy.
Here.
Sting, what is Sting doing? What? Is Sting the... Oh, Triple H, low blow. Get him. Is Sting the mystery rival?
Triple H is fuming right now.
Who should I help? Who should I help? I'm with the Authority. I'm a heel. I just joined the Authority. I think I'm gonna help Triple H because I'm gonna be a bad guy. Everybody wants to help Sting? I don't think it's time for a face turn. I'm helping Triple H.
Ha ha, I love it. Sting needs to go back where he came from. Triple H and the Authority run things here, not Sting.
Not every day you get to have a match against a WCW legend.
Towards Sting, using his own move on him.
Ah, we are unified. And I did their, and I got their orders.
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about Triple H. You showed that you are strongly in favor of Triple H and the Authority tonight.
Yeah, darn straight I am.
Why did you side with Triple H?
Sell out? I'm a buy-in. I'm smart. Sting needs to retire already. No. I saw an opportunity. That's what I think I saw. I saw an opportunity. The Authority is always one step ahead, but I saw an opportunity. right? I'm seeing square. I'm seeing a lot of people want me to pick triangle. Some people want me to break Sting. I will break you. No, I don't know what to pick. All right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to make this easy. I'm going to leave it up to you guys. For X, if you want me to do X, press 1. If you want me to do circle, press 2. If you want me to do square, put in 3. If you want me to do triangle, put in 4 in the chat. We'll see what happens. It's a little bit of a lag, so I'm waiting for stuff to come in. Couple ones, couple twos, a lot of threes, threes and fours. It looks like 3 is the most dominant. I'm gonna go with 3 then. So that's, I saw an opportunity. So we're going with square.
I saw an opportunity, and I took it. It's not every day you have a chance to take out Sting so easily.
You see?
With the help of the
That's
authority,
exactly what I was thinking.
Sting is a non-factor. He'll be out of the WWE in no time.
Yeah, he will. And I'm going to do it.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
What a nice crowd today, guys. Almost 500 of you watching right now. Good crowd. Good crowd this week. Good crowd to watch me go into WrestleMania and battle Sting. Ooh, black attire with a Murpho's Law shirt. You know what? If one of you guys, either in the VOD or, I'll just leave with the up and down and logo for now, but if one of you guys in the chat or watching right now or in the VOD, watching this back, can make a logo that says Murpho's Law and upload that to the PlayStation community creations, just let me know, like, in the comments of the videos that you did, and I will search for it and I will use it, and if I like it, the winning logo that I like the most will become a Murpho's Law shirt for my new attire post WrestleMania. How's that sound? You guys like that idea? Fandango is next. My next choice. Why did I lose favorability with the authority? I did what they wanted and then sided with Triple H. Win your match after your opponent does his signature to you. All right, we're going to change our attire. We are going to change our gear to black to fit in line with the authority. LJ McIver, I'll give you a shout out because I saw. I do not have a personal YouTube channel. I do have a Twitch channel. I haven't streamed on there in a while, in a couple months. But when I do find time, I do like to go on there and stream. It's L_Murpho on Twitch. Jay Glenn, you can get a shout out. All right, let's see, clothing. All the glasses, I believe, have a blue tint on them, which they do. Colors. That'll stay there. Second color. All black. Accept. Go into the upper body. This shirt. And as you guys can see, for those of you who've been asking me, both in the chat and in the comments, this is how I created the up, up, down, down shirt in the game. What I did was I took the key. There's a Keep It Tight and the up, up, down, down logos. They are on the PSN store. I'm sorry, I cannot recall who the user was who's on there, but if you search up, up, down, down, with the O's included, all one word, both of these should show up in the search results. You download these, and then you just attach them to this plain shirt, and you just leave it as blue. And then bam, you slap it on, and you got your logos, you got your up, up, down, down t-shirt. And I did the same thing for my armbands. The armbands, I took the Keep It Tight logos and apply them to my armbands. See? There they are. Almost done. We are in the process of making myself in line with the authority. Whoops. Now I just gotta get those pants and those shoes. I want to keep the pink, but I'm going to throw in the black. Almost there. Now I just need the knee pads to go black. There you have Authority Murfo. Still got the pink, but the blue has been replaced with black. Got the logos still on, still where they need to be. Bam. Hope you guys appreciate the attire change. A little bit of a color scheme difference. Sam Ogara, Senpai notices you. I saw you in the chat. Demetrius Palmore, shout out to you. Authority Murfo looks way cooler. Black makes it all better. Aw, one person said it's ugly. Hmm. So many people are asking me for shout-outs. Senpai wishes he could notice all of you, but the chat's going really, really fast, and it's hard for me to, like, read the names after the shout-out calls. So if I'm missing you guys, just know that I do love you. I just can't shout you out. All right. Let's move forward and let's beat up Fandango, shall we? And we gotta let him hit a signature on us, so we're gonna beat him to a pulp. Have a finisher in tow, then we're gonna let him get a signature, hit us with a signature, and then just beat him, finish him off. Somebody asked me how I'm doing. I'm doing great. What's the retro stream this week? Well, there is a poll that will be up on our Twitter. If you go to our Twitter, up, up, down, down, no O's. No O's and up, up, down, down on Twitter. And you dig into our tweet history. Yesterday, we tweeted out a poll of four games that we wanted you to vote on. Voting will end at around 6, 7 o'clock today. The options... trying to go off of memory. The options for you to vote on was Wolfenstein 3D, Paperboy, Virtua Fighter 2, or Ghosts and Goblins. So if you guys want A-OK to play one of those games, go vote for him. Right now, Paperboy is winning with Ghosts and Goblins and Wolfenstein 3D hot on its heels. So go to our Twitter, follow us, up, up, down, down, no O's, and cast your vote, and hopefully your game will get played on Thursday. We'll find out after the poll ends at 6, 7 o'clock tonight. Thorny Murfo.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
He bought in. He did not sell out.
Accompanied by Emma from Greenwich, Connecticut.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Which one of these two will walk away with a win?
We got Scotland representing. And I saw Ireland as well. Thank you for the love. Thomas Bogues, thanks. Call me your favorite YouTuber. We appreciate it. Oh, by the way, I will make this announcement now. We have a graphic coming up to make the announcement. But this weekend, if you are in Boston for PAX East... myself and Sean, our video editor, will be there hanging out in PAX East in Boston, hanging out, checking out some games, seeing some people, and if you find us and you ask, we are giving away the remaining leftover stickers, up, up, down, down stickers that we're giving out during WrestleMania week, so keep an eye out for us. And say hi if you see us. We always love interacting with you guys and, you know, catching up, saying hello, meeting, putting faces to the fans, the people who we talk to here in the chat, in the comments, and on social media. Joseph Wiley, you will get a shout out. And am I mad about the 2K King of the Ring? No, not really, because, you know, CM Pulse had the help of the lag. There was significant lag. And you know what? I did kick out of one of the finishers. It's really hard to time online a kick out after you've been getting beaten to heck. And I know that one-on-one, Pulse can't beat me, so I'm perfectly fine. And I know that Denker isn't as good as Pulse, so I know that one-on-one I can beat either of them. So, it's fine. Austin and I, we had a bad day. Everybody has a bad day. Even Babe Ruth and Michael Jordan. LeBron James, Kobe Bryant, he just retired last week. They all have bad games. That's just what happened.
Ow. Ooh. Avoids the impact there. Hey, nice move. And it's Fandango executing the reversal.
Oh, we're going outside, Fandango? I don't know if you want to do that. So I might introduce you to my good friend. He tried to, you know, go back on me before. Just a barricade.
I just can't imagine. Just like I don't have a finisher right now.
I'm not sure we've ever seen a superstar more graceful. Punch you. I'll punch you in the corners. Punch, 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 punch.
But when he lands his leg drop across his opponent's throat, it's not exactly watching Fred Astaire. Fandango's leg drop is devastating.
What exactly are your thoughts
on Fandango?
Is
out of reversals.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking.
And he will leave me alone because of the timer, because the AI will always go out at five. We'll always run back into the ring.
A suplex like that
means if I hurry up on the clip up, I'm feeling froggy. Let's see if he'll reverse it, because he's going to get his reversal in quickly. Frog splash. Bam.
That's how you win matches.
Got him. There goes his reversal already. Man, four stocks to none.
When you have so many maneuvers at your disposal like Fandango, the finishing move you choose sends a message in itself to your opponents. Fandango's leg drop from the top rope spells the beginning of the end for opponents. And if that's all, they should
throw me out again?
Themselves.
Nope. Okay, roll back.
Michael, the height and the impact.
I might
of
just let my fifth stock build up at this rate.
Incredible. It's another reason why Fandango's opponents need to watch their
but
step.
I don't need to.
Or he's going
to
dance straight to victory.
Short arm clothesline before you get that in. Just throw you into the corner, Fandango. Deliver a shot.
Who's going to get the advantage
and then
and
German suplex?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Bam! Rah. Representing that authority.
If he keeps this up,
wrench the
this
neck.
Will be over in no
two
time.
Stars.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Fandango's exciting entrance is just the beginning. As the ballroom dancer enters the arena
and
with a pompous sort of flatliner, somebody call an ambulance.
No kidding. I think their ride is here. Whoa!
Yeah, I knew you were going to use up a. I knew you were going to use it for a reversal, so I wasn't going to waste it on a
neck breaker.
Look
I wasn't
going to
use my.
I mean, those moves have really started to add
finisher.
Up. What? Does he have his eyes open?
If this continues,
slap in the face, kick
you.
Now I'm going to hit my finisher.
Facial reconstructive hook handle slam.
Oh man, that had to hurt.
Two. Let's pin him. Let's see if he can kick out.
We got a cover.
One. Two. I did, okay. I had a feeling he was going to.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly
episodic
television program in history. Fandango prides himself on everything he does in the ballroom
spinning
wheel and
kick.
In the ring being a perfect 10. He fancies himself on being enticing to all who see him. And let's face facts. Fandango knows how to make an entrance and an exit. No one loves Fandango like Fandango.
Damn, back and forth. getting him with that good stuff. Let's arm drag him.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Can you take the slap? Yes, you can.
He may can't be take in the best physical
gonna take
condition
the
I've
too?
Ever okay. seen him in.
To the back. And then a neck breaker.
Breaking fools off now.
Oh, come on, I can't do my corner signature from there. What about from over here? I'm just going to take my time.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the
Stay
WWE
down.
Universe.
And finally, this is my regular signature.
This could end it in a hurry.
They're going to have stars.
That's it. He's out.
All right, now what we're going to do is we got to let Fandango beat me up a little bit. And we got to let him hit me with the signature because that's
How
what the authority wants me to do. And I'm a good little boy for the authority. I'm a good soldier.
This is unreal.
Come on.
Just making his presence felt
Come on,
there.
Fandango. I can finish you whenever I want. Just for the love of God, don't get me in a stupid submission.
Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight.
Come on, get your momentum up. Do what you need to do. I'll let you beat up on me.
Why is the guy his opponent and what's
what
he going
doing?
For here?
No, I'm not letting you do that.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
No. Oh, that's a nice little reversal.
Back in the ring again. Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
What an example. Keep striking me. There you go. Get your momentum up little by little. I'll take those. They do no damage.
Just have a move they trust more than others. This is dangerous.
You gotta pay attention.
All right, now hit me with your signature. Right there it is. And he's out of energy. And I ring escape.
You're never the same.
You silly jerk. Guess what time it is, everybody?
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that.
Oh, I reversed it. Okay.
They're ready for this thing to get underway. Oh, out of nowhere.
All right, then.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no
Why is it Emma, why'd you throw a chair in the ring? I really don't need you to do that.
Playing mind games. Yeah, a little intimidation there. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Whoa, now that's a counter.
Emma pulling the distraction. Oh man, I was really, really going to actually hit him with that chair, but the ref turned around too quick. A little late on that distraction there, Ems.
On top of more power. What a slam.
That was a perfectly executed
slam. In the face.
What a move. It's all over here now.
I think that was the Abaddon.
And now it's time to finish him.
Not this.
Gotcha.
At it again.
Got him.
The pump
right in the middle of the ring.
Adios, compadre.
Authority order is complete.
One, down south.
One, two, three, four-star match.
What a tremendous victory. We got a couple of highlights
Use the authority theme. What do you guys? Yeah, what do you guys actually think about that? You guys think I should change my theme to the authority theme since I'm working with the authority? I actually like that idea. I did not think of that. I lost who you were in the chat, but thank you for making that suggestion.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
My weekend was good, Guillermo. Good to see you back. And that you can join. My weekend was very good. I actually went to Atlantic City with my girlfriend and a bunch of our friends. And we played in a ice hockey tournament over the weekend.
If I'm Fandango,
so it was fun.
This loss and use it as motivation for
I had a very active
out.
Weekend.
And that's it for this week of SmackDown. Good night, everybody.